Game sync?
Oh.
Ow! Inappropriate! Don't touch me there!
We need time too here.
What's the, do you have a password?
No.
Good, you're not a slave.
The passcode is thumb! Thumbprint.
The passcode is swipe your thumb across me, big boy.
Bros play! Somebody asked me, like, how would you rate this show as far as, like content?
Oh, yeah, you did
like,
mention
yeah,
that.
I was like, most of it's, like, PG-13, but it goes R-rated out of nowhere. Like, it just, and I mentioned that, I was like, we could just be talking about something adult, suddenly somebody yells, CUNT HAIR!
Yeah, I guess, yeah, that's, like, that's the great freedom of it, but, yeah, it is a double-edged sword. Oh, jeez, you're cutting through it.
I just, yeah, I don't know. Something about puzzles I kind of just get, typically.
What are we supposed to do here? Whoa, you're supposed to go up?
I'm not really sure, actually.
Something about puzzles I just get.
Actually, you know what? Let's just make this like a pre-episode.
Okay.
Like, it's just like the lead-up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the pre-episode.
So we'll just kind of like leave it in there.
So maybe just, yeah, go that way. I think we might be out of string, though.
Bitches. Fucking bitch tits.
It's cool that you actually need enough thread to get to the next,
mm-hmm.
like, section.
Fucking lick my chode.
Lick my thread.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
I think you're supposed to go over the thing, get all your thread back, and then go to the right.
Oh, so I...
you're going up to get a secret.
Yeah, I put it down now. Oh, okay.
I don't know where you're going now, though.
Oh, I'm supposed to go on the thing here?
Yeah, I think you're supposed to go... I think this is the puzzle, even though it seems like this is a twofold puzzle.
There we go.
Like, you just walk over it to the
other side. Oh, I forgot about this mechanic here. Hey!
I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, yeah, because you can throw it. You can throw a lasso at the same time.
Oh, can I?
Yeah.
I thought I was the guide.
There you go. Hey, man, if you're you're on a safari and you're guide...
Here's your sink.
That's why this is
wow,
a pre-episode.
Wow,
that was terrible! There
fucking
we go.
God darn it.
There we go.
Why aren't games made for Let's Players? They are. It's called Goat Simulator. Stop telling that joke, Mitch!
Goat Simulator, bitch. If you're on a safari and your guide is not being wary of lions, then you gotta take over as guide.
Mm.
They're like, listen, bitch, I'm not dying to a lion just because you don't understand your place in the jungle.
I am?
I'll die to a lion! Sign me up! Put me in my car, bring my kids and my wife along.
Yeah, fuck yeah. Hey, I won't go down by myself, but I'll go down with my friends. This is a platform.
Don't tell me you can't get there. You know what you need to do?
What?
I actually think you have to put your string the other way. You need to go to the first rung, then the second rung.
What?
Like, you need to take it off there, and then off of there. And then you need to tie it on the lower one first, and then on the higher one. Because you'll get yourself that extra, like, inch that you need.
Oh!
And then you jump this way.
Fucking cuntbag.
Still very narrow. Very narrow.
Hello, extended family.
Yeah. Welcome to not super not cool experience.
Oh, we should explain. We haven't played this in a long time. That's why we're doing this pre-episode. Because we don't want to officially be like, watch us do this again, bitches.
Yeah, because this is all a rewatch, but honestly... No!
Oh,
yeah, you're guiding this thing.
Yeah,
this is a wild ride, and we are not just passengers.
This is the Unravel Dolls Midnight Ride.
The Midnight Ride. Well, I don't understand why you'd be able to control a kite, though.
Yeah.
First of all, you weigh nothing.
None of this makes any sense. We'd weigh more than the kite, probably.
I doubt that. A ball of yarn?
Dude, I'm the fucking yarn expert.
Yeah, but are you made of balsa wood?
I
don't think so.
Depends what day it is.
You made it...
Tuesday? No, not today.
Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Oh,
yarn. Jesus! That actually...
That was unbelievable. Like, that fucking, like, terminal velocity.
That was borderline violent. Oh my gosh.
This is going to take so long to climb.
You could really say we hit the end of our rope.
Oh, shit, dude.
Yeah, that's right. I went there.
I may have already said that, but...
Yeah.
No. Up, up, up.
That's true. You... There's old episodes where we've already made all the great yarn jokes. Would you spin me a yarn?
All of the other Let's Players have already made the best yarn jokes.
If there's no more yarn jokes, what will we do? Oh, this reminds me of the ninja rope from Worms.
Yeah, and how fucking dumb it is.
Equally as uncontrollable.
I saw somebody make a gif of that, of like trying to do something with the rope and how bad it is.
The best thing about the ninja rope, if you haven't played Worms Armageddon for PlayStation, play it. Or just don't play Worms 3D. Play a different one, but any other Worms game works. When you could use the ninja rope to get up and over a ledge and then extend it so that you went upwards, that was my favorite thing.
Yeah.
Because there's actually, like, flexure in those ropes. They weren't ropes
flexure?
At all. Flexure? Yeah, well, it means, like, it's rigid. It's like a rigid beam rather than being a rope. Like, this is threaded yarn. You couldn't stand on it like a stilt.
Shit. Get out of the water, kid!
Oh, he's all wet like a soaked dog.
Faggle. No, I couldn't come up. I was thinking about Super Bad, and I was like, oh, I was actually
fell to your death.
I was pulling the cord.
You are
as a joke.
Yarn.
I didn't realize I could actually die.
You are yarn. Why would that kill you? You weigh less than an insect if you go by density, like that. You are yarn. Broken legs. Mean nothing to yarn.
God damn it.
We've been through this.
I wanted to get the fucking yarn.
Oh, yeah, but you got a swing.
I was thinking about Superbad, and I really honestly thought that they called Fogel Faggle. I thought it was his actual fucking character name.
Oh, you thought that was his character name?
I was thinking
about it.
I was like, did they really call him Faggle as like an actual character? No, that's just what somebody calls him.
Yeah, Jonah Hill's character calls him that a couple of times, actually. It's like his favorite joke.
Damn it.
You'll get there, man. You'll get there. Yeah, this is actually what ninja roping was supposed to be, in my opinion.
Good?
Well, I mean, ninja roping, I would say, is better. It is more effective than this is. But ninja roping has, like, a solid cable, which doesn't make any sense. It's like the just cause of swinging on ropes.
Oh, I just picked that up for cheap.
Which one?
3.
Nice. Nice. I've played 2 a decent amount. Played 3 a little
bit.
Jesus.
I thought I died again.
You died.
Yeah, no, I lost.
Game over. You lost.
G-Man. Here we go. Hey! Wait a minute.
What?
I feel like I've done this.
Yeah, we have done
this. No, I feel like I haven't done this.
I think we have.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, we've done
I just,
this.
For some reason, didn't remember that driftwood. I was like, shit, is this a real episode? Oh,
you know,
no.
One thing that would freak me out really easy is if there was a dock spider. Because a dock spider would be half the size of your character.
Yeah, they fucking scare me, and I'm a person.
They're huge. They're so huge. This is probably the coolest scene, this. And then when you have, like, the bottle you have to elevate. Like, this is some crazy design right here. The waves coming in from the background, becoming the layer of the level, and then moving on.
Oh, yeah, and the music all together. It's fucking beautiful.
Yeah, it seems so peaceful and serene, but meanwhile, you're, like, on the verge of drowning constantly.
Yeah. It is a constant struggle. The struggle for survival.
Food, water. These are all struggles. Now you gotta go back, dude. You're not gonna have enough yarn. I don't have the yarn to support my adventuring habit.
What is this guy's name?
The yarn guy?
Yeah.
Ravel. That's his name. Raval.
No, dude, I can't. I gotta go back up.
You can't untie that?
No. No, that's like that was where I got more yarn.
Oh, and you can't climb that other one, eh?
Yeah.
Weird.
No, I think you're supposed to. I think that those nails represent your bond with nature.
This is us bound to the
no!
earth. That's it.
Oh, God.
That's it.
I totally overshot that one. Wow.
Yeah, this is real weird. I feel like you should be able to get out here. But yeah, you can't.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You just can't.
I just can't find the way. You and me.
Can you go left?
We cannot find a way.
Can you go left between those rocks and the dock?
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go left or right.
Yeah, you're probably supposed to go there, but yeah. Like I said, can you go left?
I'm gonna fucking,
what? I think there was something here before, but we've already got it. Because otherwise, why would there be?
It looks like a love fart.
It reminds me of the silly little chain that Sheik has. Yeah, just flopping it around. I used to use that to just joke people off the edge. You just take the chain and you just spin it in a circle near the edge.
God fucking damn it. Are you fucking kidding me with that shit?
God, man.
That's not my fault.
This is all your fault.
If it happens twice in a row the exact same way, it's not my fault. Or is
isn't
it?
Isn't that a fool me once, shame on you type situation?
Fool me twice.
I'm not very good at platforming.
I will never be.
No, this is a very bizarre game. I understand why, Yeah, I think you're being a little too hasty.
I think you're being facetious.
What does that mean? Go with the flow?
Know.
Yeah, facetious.
I don't actually know.
No, that's sequacious. Sequacious means to go with the flow.
Oh, I get it, because it's a sequence.
But I do know that facetious is actually the only word that uses every single vowel in the order that they appear in the alphabet. So facetious has A-E-I-O-U in that order. I don't think there's a Y, though.
Pretty sure there's a grab button. There we go.
There you go.
What does this do, though?
No. Yeah, I guess it just gets you high enough for that. Whoa.
Yeah, this is where it all comes together, brother.
This is where it all comes together, folks.
This is CNN.
This is your father.
Pretty sure the same guy does that voice, eh?
Yeah, James Earl J. Jones.
James Earl
I just added the J. There's no J there. James Earl Pones. That would be a great screen name. In fact, that's my screen name now.
I think probably the best is Awful Falafel.
Awful Falafel. That's actually really good.
Yeah.
That's, I think maybe Zombie Ambiance would work.
Yep.
But that one's a little more, it sounds like a literary device. Zombie Ambiance.
I'm a big fan of Suck My Big Chode.
As a screen name?
Nope.
Just a
general statement, yep.
Okay, well, at least I know. At least I know you're a fan.
No, I didn't say no.
What? You're a fan.
It was a statement.
Yeah, exactly. You're telling me.
Woo!
Oh, that didn't kill us?
Well, we actually remarked on that last time. It was like, it just looks like, I actually thought it was going to get cut in half.
Yeah, it's like really easy to cut yourself on shells and shit like that.
Oh, yeah.
That's why zebra mussels have been such a problem in Canada.
If you can call it that. We don't really have problems in Canada. I'm joking. We're
That's
real people.
That's so funny. I was just going to say, we have our problems just like everyone else.
Yeah, man.
Our problems are just different.
Yeah. Less. Nah, I'm not going to say that.
I just think our problems are different because our entire country suffers winter in the exact same way. Right? Where, like, in the States, people in Texas don't have the same winter as people who live in the North. So, yeah. Like, there are certain aspects that are just, like, totally different about our countries. The crab is really creepy because it's your size.
Yeah, it's a teeny tiny crab.
I actually found a video of a crab eating, which is really strange because I've never actually watched that before.
Yeah.
But they have that, like, little teeny tiny mouth, like a squid's mouth, and they just grab stuff with their claws, like, just take little tiny pieces and just...
And they just om-nom?
Yeah, pretty much. They just eat, like, they're eating everything as if it, like a hand food.
Oh, fuck you, om-nom.
Because their claws are just, like, you can't grip, like, a hamburger in a claw, but you can grab, like, a little chunk of meat.
Yeah.
And shove it in there.
This fucking music's too loud. There we go. Shit! No, the music's too quiet now.
There you go.
Fucking toe music is hard, alright?
I love how glowy the yarn is.
Yeah, it's very visually clear. I enjoy that as well.
I just meant it's like Charming.
Oh, this isn't gonna work very well. Nope. This isn't gonna work very well. Oh, we're surfing. There we go. You fucking got it, kid.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
And that lifts up the fang. See?
Oh, okay.
See, I'm so smart.
That's pretty sweet.
Except I'm about to die.
Woo! Oh, whoa.
That happened last time.
Raise that up there.
Raise that up before you Google.
Raise it
no,
up.
No.
Before you Google. There you go. There you go.
Don't leave me hanging like a big yarn yo-yo. No.
Oh, no. I like that you don't drown immediately.
Yeah.
You probably drown faster in Mercenaries than you do in this.
Or in, like, Assassin's Creed.
Well, yeah, that's like a one shot. Well, honestly, you,
Yeah, I gotta bring the fucking noodle.
How? Oh, you gotta push it up the rope fucking, bridge.
With my fucking yarn,
push
bro.
It up the yarn.
Actually, it might do it for me.
I don't know if it'll get that high. It'll get it to there. Oh, you stood on it.
I'm sorry.
You had one shot and you messed it up, kid. Go home. Reflect.
Be like a mirror. Or whatever.
And reflect. Jesus.
Woohoo!
Yahoo! I think you gotta get it on top of there and then push it over.
Alright. Raise me! Raise me higher than I have ever soared before!
I say raise, you say wave.
You say wages, I say the taxes.
You say higher, I say shut up. Go home.
Reflect.
Reflect!
We're going in circles, brother. The show is nothing but circles. I want to be a square. You're not invited.
We only accept 3- and 5-sided shapes to this party.
Oh no, it was, I want to be a triangle.
Dude, can I play the triangle? Oh.
Well then.
Yeah, he didn't really seem to be like that upset. No. Probably because you're yarn. Fucking yarn.
People aren't that excited. Like, imagine if someone like walked by and just like grabbed your shit from you and you're like, hey, oh, you're yarn, sorry.
Well, what would you do if you saw a little yarn man? You're a crab, you don't know anything, nor do you know how to get to this clam, because you're fucking stupid.
Well, don't assume that crabs know nothing.
Well, he doesn't know how to get into this lobster trap.
He cares. He really
okay,
fucking
so
cares.
Maybe he's just a gentle giant, and you just screwed him one too many times.
Yeah. Fucking...
Please, let the man do the cage.
I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Am I supposed to, like, drop
him? You're supposed to catch him.
Big dumb head.
Catch him.
No, this happened last time.
No! What's going on? Catch him. Oh, you have to get up
there. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay. What are you doing? You gotta get up
there,
dude.
Oh, it's locked.
Yeah, you have to hit the latch. That's actually really interesting.
There we go. It's that simple. I didn't realize that that's how it worked.
I've never seen something like that.
Ha!
I love how he stood there.
And he gets mad.
So
and he's like,
long.
Oh, you fucking jackass. I'm going to run farther to the right.
And, yeah, I'm going to
give you a way of...
I'm going to come and help you get out.
This is one of the most clever platforms I've ever seen, man. I love it.
It's like hard to even tell what's activatable sometimes.
That
what
was
the
so
fuck?
Cute. That was the cutest little thing. Like, doop.
Yeah, you just tapped it.
Oop.
Honestly, I thought that was a blowtorch at first. I thought you were going to massacre that crab. Yeah.
Oh!
Whoa! Good timing. Good
Thank
reaction.
You. I had a feeling that was going to happen. There's a fucking seagull back there. That was a fucking seagull over here.
That's a seagull. That's a
Have
seagull.
Have I become
it's
one of
seagull?
Those people who just swears for no reason?
Yeah.
Fucking. Aren't there we? Was a seagull over there.
Aren't we all?
And like fucking.
That bothers me when people do that.
Too, yeah.
That's brutal. I don't mind when someone swears. I work. Oh. They
it's not enough
doing
that he grabs
that.
You. He just bashes.
Yeah. Him. Like, there's no name for that move either, where you take someone by the legs and smash them off the ground. Like, I don't think that's a common move.
Some people like the yarn man. The crab does not.
Crabs are anti yarn. I don't know if you can make that jump. You can try.
Who dares? No, wait. What is it? How does it go?
Who dares disturb my jump?
No, what's the saying? Who dares goes?
I don't even know what saying you're talking about.
It's like, who dares gets something good.
You're not talking about the early bird gets the worm.
No. Who dares wins?
He who dares gets the glory? I don't really know. Don't know what you're talking about.
This fucking magic rope. Whoa! Easy.
It's a very magical rope.
Rope.
What are you trying to do?
I'm supposed to go the other way. I'm supposed to grab it.
From?
Like this. So grab it over here.
Well, you got to tie off to it first, no?
No, I got to grab it. Ow.
Okay, so you gotta grab it and hop. It's very interesting how they've chosen to do this platformer. Everything.
Well done, Mitch.
That's not helping. Everything that you can touch is higher resolution than the things you can't touch. That's like the big way.
What the fuck? I remember doing this accidentally.
So you're supposed to tie off there. And then jump up over that log and then come back to the wall. Now grab now. No. You know how you can just grab onto the rope? Grab it and pull it like that.
Hey.
You got a mind for puzzles, eh?
Yeah. I don't know, man. I just get puzzles, you know?
Oh, no. Thank you for joining us.
What?
The,
no.
The next... Oh,
we're not there yet.
We're not going to make a bunch of pre-episodes? This could take a while.
Okay. No.
No, one big long one?
No,
yeah,
no.
Okay.
It's got to be like one... Like, the whole one point of the pre-episode one. Is so that if you don't want to watch all the bullshit of watching us do this twice...
That's a good point.
Plus, it's like, I don't really know... Jesus.
But still, thank you all for joining us.
Oh, either way, yeah. I mean, regardless of whether we say it. I think I said it in like a Mercenaries episode. I was like, you fucking know. Like, I don't have to say it. You know you're welcome to. No.
We told you.
What the fuck?
Oh,
there you go.
Whoa.
We have definitely improved as creators since the last time we did this show. But who knows, man? Maybe you're at the rose-colored glasses point of the show where you're just like, they don't ever do things badly. They're fucking amazing.
Dude, you're pulling the wrong part of the motor, I gotta
tell
you.
Dude, I'm pulling your fucking chain.
There you
go. I'm pulling your fucking leg.
I think you gotta pull it out quickly. Huh. Maybe you gotta pull the other one. What's the one on top? Oh.
That is so dumb.
You had to grab it instead of grabbing the rope?
Yeah, it's like, don't anchor it, grab it, you fucking clod.
Yeah.
Look at these oars. I'm standing on
the oars. So then you
got
to grab it and tilt it now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you probably have to grab it again.
I'm a fucking boat pilot. Oh, that's right.
I
gotta, I gotta anchor it so that it, like, it... I gotta pull it up so that...
Now you can drag it.
I gotta break the rope.
The rope, and then it falls down into the water.
What the fuck is
the difference? I don't understand why you can't.
Fuck you. There we go. Yes! We're flying!
We're off.
We're fucking boating.
I love this. I love how many of these, like, high-speed scenes there are, and yet we still have enough yarn. Oh, I guess we didn't go that far. We went, like, 30 feet and then beached.
Dude, they thought this shit out.
Don't tell me that wasn't the most pleasant beaching of a motorboat that has ever occurred.
Live Boge. Or backwards, Jobville.
Jobville!
Welcome to Jobville.
Whoa.
Population U.
I think we've done this before.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Like, dude, it's after the log. That's what we're trying to get to.
That's all part of this same thing?
Yeah.
Are you sure? We're not going to return to the main room?
Oh my god. Oh my
god. That's the end of it.
For fuck's sakes.
What the fuck? I can't even tell if this is new or not. Did we do this?
You know what we should have done? It's just started from the beginning. And just said, fuck it. We did four old normal episode lengths.
Oh.
That would have been two normal episodes, and we would have been through it already. Well, we would have been through one episode by now. All right, well, sorry.
I mean, yeah.
You're stuck with us. So that was the sea. The berry mine?
There is no way to track where
you're
at.
This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit!
So I guess we're on the berry mine.
Yeah. I can't believe I just did a whole fucking mission. Is it a mission if you're Yarn?
Yes, it is. It is still a quest and or mission.
You know what that is right there? That's a I'm pretty sure it's an actual photograph of the guy who like the guy who made it took it of his family.
Really?
Yeah, I was going to save it for the actual episode, but I guess since this episode's fucking stupid ass long, yeah, this is definitely the level.
This is the one? Are you sure? This doesn't look familiar to me.
Exactly.
Okay, so at least we know where we are. See?
Look, it's like half, it's like fucking minute away, dude.
It's here.
It's a fucking minute away.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
We did the whole thing.
I love how I just finished saying we have definitely improved as creators. As I'm doing this bullshit.
We did the whole episode. Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. Really came shooting out of there, didn't it?
This is one of my favorite episodes now. Okay, so how the fuck do we do this shit? Here's another 25 minutes.
Okay, so, yeah, pull that down. Wait, no. You have to tie off the log.
Do I need to bring it over first?
Yeah, so you got to push the log over to that side. To tie it there.
Don't you tie the log? Isn't the log the last thing so you can take it off? But
no, so tie... Maybe. So tie the log there and there.
Yeah.
And then now just pull that. Oh, but then, yeah, I guess you got to tie that down. So then, yeah, now try and tie it. Oh, get up on the handle and tie off there. Yeah. Perfect. You got it. Can you untie the... Oh, you did untie it. Sweet.
Yay! We fucking did it!
Did we not complete that successfully in the last one?
It took us like a full.
Did we end
minutes.
Right after
we
it?
We ended right here in this rock. So thank you for joining us in this pre-episode. The time it would take. I don't know, I have a good joke.
Yeah, we'll be back with a real one. Oh my god.
That's hilarious.
Shit, that's funny. That's so funny.